Hello viewers, this is Chitrakshi for you. Welcome to my world of colors. I have started my journey of creativity at the age of 5, but my actual professional career started when I had shifted to Delhi in 2012. Delhi has given me the right inspiration for my work. Art to me is a gift from God and a devotion to divine consciousness. Sri Radha Krishna is the primary source of my inspiration. Being a self-taught artist, I had done lot of experiment with various mediums, colors, textures, various subjects. But my main subjects revolves around Radha Krishna, spirituality, woman empowerment, and love towards nature. Through my painting, I would like to spread divine emotional love, purity of love, power of spirituality, and lot of happiness. Painting includes layer of colors and texture effects. This painting shows a complete surrender to higher consciousness. While playing the flute, Radha moves into a complete mystical world where the whole surrounding is dipped in the color of Krishna love. Here the bird depicts the divine connection of divine love. And Krishna says, you can't fake surrender, but when it happens, it changes everything. This painting represents Radha as a woman of all era, who believe in true love and complete surrender. As Meera says, I have given my whole heart, mind, intellect, soul, my all to Giridhar Gopal. This painting says the story of self-surrender of women in various roles, not only a devotee but also a wife, a mother, sister, and a daughter.